Hello, this is Zombies Manga coming back at you live once again. Today, I'm going to review Dragon Ball Super Chapter 81. Once again, this is a spoiler, so in this chapter, Granola continues fighting, and unfortunately, he got shot point blank in the back, so he's been taken out. Vegeta, with the last remaining of his strength, gave his energy to Goku so that he can turn Super Saiyan Blue. Flew all the way up and fight the bad guy. And during that fight, Goku told the guy that he's fighting that he does not remember his battle with his other Saiyans since he has hit his head when he was a kid. During that time, Granola was out of the water and was being healed. It came close because the guy who was healing Granola almost got killed and didn't know about it until a split second where Goku used instant transmission to a different part on the planet where Jocko was saying that. And Goku in the previous chapters has found out about his father, so who knows? Goku's brother Raditz may or may not come back in this series, so hopefully. Because if you forgot, Raditz went to Earth's Hell, and to my knowledge, Raditz is still on Earth's Hell. So who knows? Raditz may come back. If that does not happen, I could see Bardock being revived on planet Vegeta. And well, first gets revived by planet Vegeta. Planet Vegeta gets revived, and then all the Saiyans who were killed by Frieza get revived on that same planet. So that's the second option that I see happening, which may or may not happen later on in Dragon Ball Super. So okay, so that's the end of this review. So till then, have a wonderful day, and I'll see all of you next time. Take care, everybody.